Good morning, guys. It's your boy, Ice Gaming, and welcome back to the channel. Today, once again, Melodifestivalen. Last weekend, it was the final. Yes, I don't actually have as much to talk about, because, I've already talked about all the songs. But I just want to say, Monselem Love is a legend, so... And the show was actually great, like, Monselem Love and, Shima Nirvana, whatever her name was, like, they know how to do it, like, they know how to host Melodifestivalen right, but, yeah, I think we should actually just reveal the winner, if you don't already know who it was. And the winner of Melodifestivalen 2021 was... Rick Astley! Okay, sadly, Rick Astley did not win a Melodifestivalen in 2021, but if he would actually compete in it, like, they wouldn't even need to be competition, he would just win! But the actual winner was... Can you hear a million voices calling out in the red? To set one. The person everybody thought would win a Melodifestivalen won a Melodifestivalen! Okay, but actually, the show was really great. Like, honestly, this was one of the best Melodifestivalen, you know, competitions I've ever seen. Like, the hosts, perfect, or at least for the final, and yeah, the songs were actually surprisingly good, overall. But for some reason, Erik Saade, the second worst person in the final, came second place. The Tusse, he won so much. Like, Erik Saade, he got 118 points, I think, which is still a lot. But Tusse, he got 175 freaking points. Like, he won by a mile, like, he won by miles, like, he won by so much, like, even, like, if he just had gotten, his points that he got from the viewers, he would probably at least come in, like, top five, I think, so, he won, like, by a lot. Third place, we have the Mamas. Fourth place, Dotter, for which, fun fact, actually came 1 point after the Mamas, again, like last year. Fifth place, for some reason, Klara Klingenström came fifth place. I have no idea who thought this song was actually good, but... sixth place, we have Klara Hammarström. Seventh place, Danny Salcedo. Eighth place, Charlotte Perelli. Ninth place, Arvingarna. Tenth place, Alvar Estrella. 11th place, Anton Ewald, for some reason, second last. And last place, Paul Ray. So that was... Yeah, no, the placement for the final, the result, shall I say. And I have no idea if the Melodifestivalen, if I will make any more Melodifestivalen related content next year. I don't know. And I probably won't make any Eurovision related things either, but... let me just say, I think Tusse will, he will have a good placement in Eurovision, like, at least top 5, maybe even top 3. He might even win Eurovision Song Contest. I have no idea. But I think the best one in the Eurovision is Switzerland. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys later!